What would be the recommended amount of calories per kilo for, say, a six-month-old?
100 calories per kilo.
And what a one-year-old?
80 calories per kilo.
So it gets a little bit less.
And it was 120 for the first 6 months of life. So it goes from 120 to 100 to 80. Because you go from gaining an ounce a day is about average weight gain in the first 6 months at least. And then it goes to 20 grams and then a little bit less.